Today I am going to review the New Balance FuelCore Sonic. So it's the latest shoe for women, and they also have a man's version, of course. The shoe is pretty cool. It has a cool mesh upper, which means that when you run and you do really intensive workouts, it's going to keep your feet cool. So it's a pretty cool shoe. I mean, it's sleek in design, it's extremely lightweight, and there's a lot of arch support, so I can feel my feet are super cushiony and my arch is well supported. So when I run, which I don't do often because I don't like to run, but when I do run, it's you just bounce on air and it's like really comfortable. It's a light mesh upper, which means when you work out really hard, which is something I don't do, your feet won't get heated up because it's very breathable. And it also has something called the ball closure. So it's pretty cool. Look at this. So you tighten it and your shoe tightens. If you want to release it, you just pop the button. So when you want to put the shoe on, you just simply pop the little dial and it releases itself like that. And then you slip the shoe on. Adjust yourself and then you wind it up, you press it down and you wind it up. So it looks super high tech, fun and simple. No more laces. You just press a little button, twist it, and you're done. So thank you so much for watching, and I hope you enjoy the little test that we put the shoe through and put ourselves through as well. So see you guys.